Let me tell you, the ANC is our immediate competitor. When you remove the ANC in the metros, you are playing, you are leveling the playing field. ANC and EFF in Joburg, they are going to meet on the streets of Soweto as equals. If we don't have a poster, the ANC won't have a poster because the safe is closed. Why must I give to the ANC, my immediate competitor? I don't compete constituency with DA. They are voted by white racists, not progressive whites. So I compete with the ANC. The sooner I close the safe everywhere, the better for the growth of the EFF. We are closing the ANC out to level the playing field. Look this election how it was so nice. They didn't have posters. They didn't have t-shirts. They had very few billboards. When they've got money, at the corner of a voting station, they have t-shirts like this. Every time a person comes, they greet people with t-shirts. Nothing like that this year. Nothing like that in 2024 will be equal.
And we've got to change that modus operandi. We don't have time to waste our time fighting with Malema. Malema is eating from our base. He's not eating from the DA. He's confusing our people. And we've got to be steadfast in doing the right thing and winning over our constituencies. So our energies are actually focused now on driving the agenda of the ANC, interpreting this election and in doing the right things that we said in the manifesto will do.
It's fine.